Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Microsoft Dynamics, one of the leading CRMs on the market today. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews of software. Today, we're focusing on Microsoft Dynamics and its ability to integrate with any and all Microsoft platforms. This is the Microsoft Dynamics home screen. Depending upon permissions, users are able to see various dashboards that provide a first glance of the most important information for marketers and sales teams. From various charts and bar graphs, it's possible to understand the status of anything and everything, from cases to opportunities. Users also have a small newsfeed that highlights the most recent changes and updates to the CRM. The Dynamics toolbar has almost everything a user would need from a glance. It's designed much like a funnel, starting with the most general information within the tab to the left and specialized information to the right. Starting with the Dynamics tab, users can toggle the Sales, Service, and Marketing tabs, as well as update settings and get help. The home icon takes the user to the default dashboard. The sales icon offers a quick glance of work, dashboards, what's new, and activities. Users can also go into accounts, contacts, leads, and opportunities. Additional features such as competitors, quotes, and orders are also held within the tab. Users can easily create everything from an account to an appointment. Beginning with accounts, users are able to choose exactly what they're looking for. Everything from no campaign activity in the last month to accounts I follow is available. We'll go with active accounts for now. Here, users get a quick glance of all the accounts and their various contact information. By clicking on an account, users get much more in-depth information. Maps, recent updates, contacts, opportunities, and more are all viewable in a clean and well-organized window. The ability to track opportunities through the purchasing process is a very powerful tool for Dynamics. Starting with qualifying information, users can input information relevant to the contact and continue with them until the opportunity is closed. Dynamics also has helpful tasks along the way to ensure the lead is well-informed throughout the process. With dashboards, accounts, and opportunities, we've just barely scratched the surface of what Dynamics is capable of. It can be customized for small businesses, financial services, manufacturing, and much more. There are also seemingly endless tabs where it can do everything from build marketing campaigns to run reports, quotes, and track invoices. Made for medium to enterprise level companies, Microsoft Dynamics has add-ons for sales, marketing, retail, social listening, and more, ranging from $45 per user per month to more than $125 per user per month. One of Microsoft Dynamics' biggest limitations, it's optimized for compatibility with Microsoft products, and performance may decrease if used with non-Windows devices. Also, the learning curve is quite steep for those not familiar with Office or Microsoft Suite products. In summary, Microsoft Dynamics is used as a solution to drive effectiveness in productivity and marketing. It's used as a method to organize and automate customer satisfaction and loyalty processes. And it's a way to increase ROI through Salesforce and marketing automation. To find out more about Microsoft Dynamics or other customer relationship management software, check out our website, where we can help you find software that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.